He's coming too. Roger that.
Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Что?
the other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Roger that.
It's in your eyes. There's no disguising it. It really comes as no surprise to find that you planned it all along.
Roger.
By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own Aerial Command Center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need to consider all your options.
disable the Soviets' reinforcement system by putting a hole in their base-to-base comms network. Head for the Eastern Communications Post and destroy its comms equipment. First, use the binoculars to locate the communications equipment at the facility. Dog Pop. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss? Roger that. We'll pick him up. To locate the communications equipment at the facility. That antenna is one of the targets. There should be more. Keep looking. That's another one of the targets. Do you see any more? Antennas are now. Take out all three of them. How you do it is your call. explosives should take care of them well enough. How you do it is up to you. Good. That's the first one. Destroy the remaining antennas. Nice. That's the second one. That wasn't the last of them, though. Keep going. Good work. You've completed your objective. Now get out of the hot zone. Forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Mission complete, boss. Our army is growing like crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid. Prolonged time in the field is bad for the body and mind. I think it's time you took a break. Do it for me. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Come back!
Mitch?
Here's the dog you brought back. Bit of a troublemaker. Not sure about the breed, though.
He'll get bigger?
Uh-huh. Like this. You know, I can look after him. He's still a pup, so he doesn't listen. I have a feeling someday he'll be useful. I suspect you've discovered a real diamond in the rough. With a little polish, I say we got a true diamond dog on our hands.
D.D., right? Hostlin raising hounds. Fine.
Come on, D.D.
Boss, got time to train with me?
Thank you.
Spit it out.
Thanks for that, boss. Good to see you, boss.
Boss, you need supplies. We're here for you.
Yes.
Wait, what?
You don't...